Now to breaking news. Sheriff's deputies have announced the arrest of a man wanted for shooting an off-duty Inglewood police officer. Investigators say 27-year-old Marquise Wilkerson has been taken into custody in Flint, Michigan. The shooting happened last Thursday in the Lenox area. Wilkerson is now facing several felony charges, including attempted murder and kidnapping. The LA County District Attorney's Office is working on getting him extradited to Los Angeles. The officer is expected to recover.